Remember, every sound of the drum that you hear is an African beat. And this is the sounds of Africa. This music come from the Senegal area. It's the sound, it's the music of West Africa. I listen to the rhythm, listen to the singer. Are you listening? Well, it's a one called Yele. Ancient African music called Yele. Senegalese music called Yele. Ancient African music called Yele. Senegalese music called Yele. When you hear the Yele, you might say, eh, eh. Listen how the Yele sound a lot like reggae. You know some connection must have been there. Baba Mar.
Baba Di Waro. Pull up it up. Come on, the bio.
African music called Yele. Senegalese music called Yele. Senegal is a country in West Africa, between the Gambia and Mauritania. In the past it was used by the slave trader, buy and sell people like a second hand car. From Gore Island near to Dakar, millions of blacks sent from Africa, whole heap of them sent to America. Some of the ones they could manage them sent to Jamaica. Now listen how the music have a reggae flavor, a something Bob Marley would be proud of. And if you looking at the facts of Senegal, sister. Senegal information. Dakar is the capital of the nation. Population around 7 million, about the size of England plus Scotland. 1658 colonization. Colonization by the Frenchman. 1960 independence come. 300 years of revolution. Whether you're born in Jamaica or England, whether you're born in America or you're African, could be a Japanese or a Australian. Everybody have a rock to the yellow pattern. Original African, this is Yele. Ancient African music called Yele. Senegalese music called Yele. Ancient African.